Good evening, welcome to Yoga with Yolanta. My name is Yolanta. And tonight I wanted to show you a couple of breathing practices that are very calming and good for the evening to help you go to sleep. So before we start the practices, I want you to sit with your legs crossed. And we just move the body a little bit, just do gentle movements. A nice way to wind down from the long day. So just cycling your shoulders one way a couple of times and then the other way. And then rotating the head from side to side, that releases your neck. And then bringing one ear to your shoulder and then the other one. And then you can interlock your fingers behind your head, opening your heart, squeezing the shoulder blades behind you. Exhale, round the spine, bring the chin down, and you can bring the elbows closer towards one another. Few times. Inhale, exhale. In, exhale. One more time. Open and hold there for a few moments. And come back up. We're going to go to all fours. So bringing the palms in front of you and then gently dipping the spine as you inhale and then exhaling, rounding the back, dropping the head down. Inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale. Slow breaths, two more times. Inhale. Exhale. And then tap your right toes under, press the heel down to the ground. Stay here for two more breaths. And then take that leg across your body towards the left, press it. And then towards the right, press it. Press the heel down. And then bring the knee back to the center. And then the other side, press the heel down. Stay here for two breaths. Then take that leg across your body towards the right, press it. Then towards the left and press it. And then release, bring the knee down to the floor and then keep the knees together and start drawing the circles. Keeping the knees together, coming forward as much as it's comfortable for you and then going back. One more time and then change the direction. So start drawing the circles the other way. One more time. Extending your arms in front of you, bringing the forehead down and just stretch. Leave the elbows and your shoulders on the floor and now bring the elbows and the shoulders down. Four more breaths. Gently come back up. Now we're going to do hip opener, so sitting with your legs crossed in Sukhasana, lengthening your spine in here, and then walk the palms to as far as it's comfortable. Some of you may stay up here, some of you here. If you can, perhaps bring one palm on the top of the other and lower your forehead down. Deep breath, breathe into that hip where you're feeling the sensation, where you're feeling the hip opening. Two more breaths. And then walk the palms back up. Change the cross of your legs. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, walk. Palms forward, relax your head down, try to keep the palm down on the floor. And then slowly walk your palms back up. Okay, so just adopt a comfortable pose now. You can either sit with your legs crossed or you can sit in a rock pose on your heels, whatever feels better. You can also sit on a cushion and that will give you a little bit of a support and it will allow you to sit maybe a bit more upright, more straight. We're going to do just breathe in and out at the moment of your left nostril. Very simple practice, but also very, very relaxing. So with the left palm, we're going to bring the thumb and the first finger together and relax the palm facing up. We're going to bring your first two fingers on your third eye chakra, blocking your right nostril, and you're going to breathe in and out through the left nostril. Deep breaths. Once you get yourself comfortable with the breath, see if you can lengthen the breath. Lengthen the inhalation a little bit and then make the exhalation even longer than the inhale. Nice long deep breaths. If you get distracted by any thoughts or images coming into your mind's attention, that's okay. That's the nature of your thoughts. Just let them pass by. Don't engage in a conversation with them. Don't serve them tea and a cake. Let them come and go. Four more breaths. Keep lengthening the breath. And then when you're finished, just relax both palms down and just let the breath readjust to flowing back through both of the nostrils. Maybe you feel one of the nostrils have actually unblocked, maybe both of them. You feel some sense of freedom. If you need to blow your nose, then do so. And we're going to do the alternate nostril breathing practice now. And this wonderful practice, not only is deeply relaxing for your nervous system, but also balances both brain hemisphere. We're going to once more make a mudra, bring the first two fingers on your third eye, and with your thumb and the third finger, you will be opening and closing the nostrils. So I will talk you through the first few rounds, Lock your right nostril, inhale through the left one. Lock it, exhale through the right. In through the right. Lock it, exhale through the left. In through the left. Lock it, exhale through the right. In through the right. Lock it, exhale through the left. In through the left. Lock it, X for the right. In for the right. Lock it, X for the left. And then carry that on for a few breaths in your own time. Once more, once you get yourself comfortable with the breath, see if you can lengthen the inhale, see if you can lengthen the exhale, especially the exhalation. By making that exhalation longer. Again, we having a very calming effect on the nervous system, especially the parasympathetic nervous system, this part of the nervous system responsible for relaxation. So that two more breaths on each side. And then once more, just release the mudra, sit here with both palms down. Let the breath readjust to flowing how you normally breathe through the nostrils. Take a few deep breaths, inhale and exhale. Two more breaths. And you can open the eyes and wrap your palms together. Get the energy flowing back to your body, stimulating all the 72,000 nerve endings that we have in our palms. And close the eyes and bring the palms on your eyes and roll your eyes clockwise 3 times. And then do that one more time. And then roll your eyes anti-clockwise 3 times. And before we part, my friends, I want to share something with you. It's by Pema and Chodron. Having compassion starts and ends with having compassion for all those unwanted parts of ourselves, all those imperfections that we don't even want to look at. Well, thank you very much for joining me. I hope you sleep well tonight. Namaste.